have to have the leg on so that they don't halt. But so often when you're setting this up, it really does take a fair amount of pressure in your hands. Typically, once the horse understands that he's not going to get away from your hand by raising his head or by pulling, he'll find ultimately where the position is comfortable, and that would be right there. And then you've got it.
There you go. Super. Very good, Mom. Very, very nice.